presents review of insulation resistant tester Fluke 1507 Fluke 1550C MIT 1025.
Hello everybody, good day and welcome back to my channel. At this time, I would like to review insulation tester or measure tester. In front of me, I have three types of insulation tester from two different makers. Oh yeah, before we continue to review insulation tester, I am much appreciate if you could hit subscribe button. This is to power up my idea to create more video and for development of my channel. And also, if you think that my video is useful, don't forget to click like. Anyway, let's start the review of insulation tester. Let's go!
Types of insulation resistant tester. In this video, I will review three different types of insulation resistant tester or major, or known as mega ohm meter. An insulation tester or mega ohm meter can be used to determine the insulation resistance of a cable, installation, motor, or appliance. The principle is to apply a non-DC voltage and then measure the flowing current. Ohm law will then apply in deriving an effective DC resistance. There are so many types of insulation testers. Following are some of those insulation resistant testers. Fluke model 1507 made by Fluke Company. These testers meet IEC 61010 standards. Defines three measurement categories, CAT 2 to CAT 4. With preset test voltages from 50 volt to 1000 volt. Next is Fluke 1550C. It is also made by Fluke Company. High voltage insulation tester to validate general circuit such as switch gears, motors, and cables, with preset test voltages from 250 volt to 5000 volts. Next is Major MIT 1025, made by Major Company. The features are as follow: maximum resistance is 10 tera ohm or 5 kilovolt, 20 tera ohm or 10 kilovolt, with safety rating CAT 4 600 volt, with preset test voltages 500 volt to 10 kilovolt. Fluke 1507 insulation resistant tester. Fluke 1507 measures the following: 1 AC/DC voltage, 2 earthbound resistance, 3 insulation resistance. Following are the functions of the tester. When selector switch switched from off to V, it will power on the tester. Press backlight button to light on screen. Insert test probes in the V and COM input terminals and press test button. In this switch position, it can measure voltage from 0.1 volt to 600 volt AC and DC voltage. To check battery voltage, it is necessary to press blue button. Ohm and zero switch position. At this position, insert test probe in the ohm and COM input terminals to measure ohm value from 0.01 ohm to 20 kilo ohm. The primary display shows dashes until you press the test button and valid resistance reading is obtained. And to carry 0 ohm, sort the ends of the probes together, press the blue button and wait until dashes appear on the display. To measure insulation resistance, set switch to the desired, whether 1000 volt, 500 volt, or 50 volt. Insert test probes in the probes V and COM input terminals. Connect the probes to the circuit to be measured. The tester automatically detects if the circuit is energized. The primary display shows dashes until you press test and a valid insulation resistance reading is obtained. Polarization index or PI button. is the ratio of the 10 minutes insulation resistance to the 1 minute insulation resistance. The electric absorption ratio or DAR is the ratio of the 1 minute insulation resistance to the 30 second insulation resistance. Compare button. Use the compare function to set a pass or fail compare level for the insulation measurement. Lock button then press before the test button. The test remain active until you press the lock or test button again to release the lock. You can use test button on the probe to carry out measurement. It is same function as test button on the tester. Fluke 1550C insulation resistance tester. The tester features are as follow: preset voltages 250 volt, 500 volt, 1000 volt, 2500 volt, and 5000 volt. Resistance measurement 200 kilo ohm to 2 tera ohm. Polarization index, the electric absorption ratio, remote, and so on. Fluke 1550C construction are as follow: input terminals, IR port for connection with personal computer or using wireless, safety shutter and AC plug terminal, screen display and push buttons. Positive terminal, negative terminal, and card terminal. To use this tester, 1. Move the safety shutter to access the input terminals. 2. Put the test leads into the correct terminals. 3. Connect the test leads to the circuit under test. Then, press on-off button to power on tester. Push function button to select test voltage. Push up or down arrow to scroll through the preset test voltage option. 250 volt, 500 volt, 1000 volt, 2500 volt, 5000 volt. The test voltage selection shows in the upper right of the display. Some other programs can be entered to the tester by press function button. Push test button for 1 second to start the insulation test. The tester beeps 3 times as the test begins, and flash symbol flashes on the display to indicate potentially hazardous voltages may be present on the test terminals. The display indicates the measured insulation resistance after the circuit has stabilized. The bar graph displays this value continuously as a trend. MIT-1025 insulation resistance tester. MIT-1025 insulation resistance tester is primarily controlled by 2 rotary switches and a test button used to start and stop a test. The central rotary switch includes an off position. The instrument switches on by rotating the switch either clockwise or anti-clockwise from this position. A range of test voltages for insulation resistance test up to 10 kV are available, including a user-selectable voltage range which can be set between 40 volt or 100 volt and 5000 volt or 10,000 volt. The lockable test voltage range can be adjusted in the setting function. Following is the tester construction. Display, LED indicating line power or mains. Power socket. Test mode rotary switch for control the insulation test. Save button. Central rotary switch. Backlight screen button. Test button with associated high voltage warning lamp. USB device interface. 4 arrow buttons and OK button. To perform an insulation test, first, with the tester turned on, set the available measurement option to meet the test requirement. Second, connect the probes to the circuit under test. A test can be started by pressing the test button for approximately 3 seconds from the test screen. The test is stopped by pressing the test button. As soon as the test is stopped, discharge of insulator is automatically initiated. It is possible to adjust the test voltage using the up and down arrow buttons, either before or during a test. Grid care should always be taken when connecting the leads to a system to be tested. Even isolated systems may exhibit charges or induced voltages, and appropriate safe working practices must be employed. Do not disconnect instrument leads or clamps until the LED and display warnings are switched off, indicating that the unit under test is discharged. Significant current can be stored in reactive loads which act as capacitors or inductors, which can be lethal.
I think that's all my video about Leafview Insulation Tester. If you think that my video is useful, don't forget to click like and subscribe button. Thank you for watching my video. See you in my another video. Bye bye.
If you have any question or advice, please leave your message in the comment below.
Thank you for watching my video. Terima kasih, Antonio Project.